Like, first of all, I was at this man's crib, you know what I'm saying? The nigga told me, basically, yo, just go hard, hard work, just quit. Yeah, I'm posting hard bombs, so you know what's going on.
That's what
things cool, light skin niggas.
That's what we doing.
No offense, my nigga.
Yeah, but we looking wavy out here. Since so what's it like working with Ice T? He's a real legend. He switched over from the rap into music, you know what I'm saying? What kind of guy is he giving you to get with him?
Like, first of all, I was at this man's crib, you know what I'm saying? The nigga told me, basically, yo, just go hard, hard work, just quit. I ain't with it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's real like that. So, basically, he's like, yo, continue to grind, be in the street. And that's where I'm at. Look at this shit, it's all street, you know what I mean?
It's the hood right here.
It's just what it is. So, I'm out here working, my nigga. I just came from Victory and Ready.
Okay, oh, shout out to some more serious Shady 4.
Shady 4, Miss Mimi.
Okay, oh, shout out to Miss Mimi. You know what I'm saying? Stand for the hood.
How many people in here remember going to Tower Records and...